Hello, and welcome to the 2020 LSU AgCenter Sweet Potato Research Station Virtual Field Tour. My name is Tara Smith, and I'm the research coordinator here at our Sweet Potato Research Station. I want to welcome all of you. Because of the COVID-19 pandemic, we hate that we could not host everyone here on the station as we have in years past, but we have put together a series of videos that highlight our many research programs and outreach initiatives that we have related to our sweet potato industry here in Louisiana, domestically and internationally as well. The mission of the LSU AgCenter Sweet Potato Research Station is to produce virus-tested foundation seed that serves the needs of the Louisiana sweet potato industry as well as other entities domestically and abroad. The overall goal of our research and extension programs are focused on variety development and various aspects of production and pest management. Again, on behalf of our sweet potato research and extension team with the LSU Ag Center, we want to invite and encourage you to view any or all of the videos associated with our virtual field tour that you find of interest. Our goal here at the research station is to continue to meet the needs of the sweet potato industry in Louisiana. We invite and encourage all of you to reach out to either myself or any of our faculty if we can be of assistance moving forward. Thank you for your continued support and enjoy the field tour.
Hello, I'm Melissa Cater. I'm Northeast Regional Director, and I am delighted to welcome you to the first virtual Sweet Potato Field Day. You know, I am so impressed with the quality and quantity of research that's produced here at the Sweet Potato Research Station, and it's just a delight to have you participate in this virtual field day with us. You've got a lot of people working here for you and for the industry, and I want to recognize those people. We've got the scientists, Drs. Tara Smith, Arthur Valorden, Don Labonte, Chris Clark, and Donnie Miller. They work across a host of problems that you have in the farming industry, and I'm always just so delighted to hear what they have to share. There's also a team of people here at the research station that are on the ground and working to support their efforts every day too. And I want to say thank you to them and to recognize them. Teresa Arnold, Cole Gregory, Mike Irwin, Jimmy Ronsonet, Dennis Valentine, Joey Brocato, Brandy Juno, Jackie Jenkins, and just a whole lot of student workers. All of these people work together to make sure that your needs are met here in the sweet potato industry. And I do. I extend my greatest thanks to them. You know, this is not going to be a one-time thing. Dr. Smith and I are just so excited that you're going to have a permanent resource of videos that you can go back and refer to anytime to just look and see what are the things that you need to know. So I welcome you to our first virtual field day. We look forward to welcoming you back to an in-person field day as soon as the situation improves and we can host an in-person meeting. But in the meantime, please enjoy this virtual field day and thank you for participating with us.
Hello, I'm Dr. Mike Selassie, Associate Vice President and Program Leader for Plant and Animal Sciences with the LSU Ag Center, and I'd like to welcome you to this 2020 Sweet Potato Research Station Virtual Field Day. The COVID pandemic has caused us to alter our usual in-person format of the field day at Chase this year. Fortunately, with today's technology, we're able to bring you this field day virtually and reach many more of our clientele and constituents. Sweet potatoes represents a major agricultural commodity in the state of Louisiana, and at the LSU Ag Center, we are committed to conducting research and extension activities which promote the continued economic viability of the sweet potato industry in the state. That includes maintaining a viable and productive variety development program, as well as supporting other areas of research related to sweet potato production. I would like to thank all of the Ag Center faculty and staff who have made this virtual field day possible. I would like to thank you for your interest in this particular event, as well as your support of all the research and extension activities we conduct in the LSU Ag Center.
I want to welcome you to the Sweet Potato Virtual Field Day. For the first time in history, we're having to do this virtually because of the pandemic and all the issues we have with social distancing and the things that we're trying to do to keep our population, our faculty and staff, and our clients safe and healthy as we go through this, hopefully once in a lifetime, experience that we've been encountering. The sweet potato industry is very important to us. We're very committed to the research and extension needs of our sweet potato farmers and processors. We want to continue to provide you the type of information you need on a timely fashion that helps you in terms of whether you're planting in the field or where you're trying to get them marketed and cured and ready for the consumer. Just know we're here to work with you. Sorry it has to be virtual this year. We hope to get you back on the station and back in front of our scientists face to face as soon as we possibly can. Stay safe, and we'll continue to provide for you the information you need as we move forward.